United States is falling behind the rest of the world when it comes to the number of people who are fluent in multiple languages. According to Kristen Clausen, in her article, Reasons Why Children Should Learn a Foreign Language, more than half of the people in the world speak two or more languages. However, only 18.5% of U.S. students are learning a second language while in school. Most developed countries' school systems require their students to learn their native language as well as English. Most people in the United States are only fluent in one language. Today, I will tell you why children need to learn a second language and what you can do to make it possible for students to learn a second language in your local school systems. I did not begin learning a second language until my freshman year of high school, and I learned very little Spanish over the course of my freshman year. However, my sophomore year, my school participated in a program that allowed a teacher from Spain who taught English there to come to our school and teach Spanish for a year. By this time, I was in Spanish too, but when the class began, my classmates and I realized how little Spanish we knew. None of us were speaking Spanish well at all. Our teacher was shocked at how little Spanish anyone in our school knew because he had informed us that students in Spain began learning English when they first started school. And I was very embarrassed by the impression that we as Americans left on him. I really wish that I was fluent in two languages and would still like to achieve this one day. I will begin by showing you the need for learning a foreign language. The United States is falling behind the rest of the world in intelligence. Students learning a second language will help improve our standing in the world. It is essential if we want to continue to compete with other countries. Not only must we compete with other countries, but we must also learn to coexist with others who do not speak English. English is the number one spoken language in U.S. homes, but many other languages are spoken in U.S. homes, as seen in this chart. Learning a foreign language has many benefits. It has many benefits for your brain. Research shows that children who are bilingual perform better on standardized tests than students who are not. It has also been proven that being bilingual can offset dementia by 4.5 years. This is due to the cognitive reserve a person builds up when they learn a new language. According to Sarah Napton in her article, students should learn a second language to prevent dementia later in life. Bilinguals can also perform better on tasks that require problem solving and multitasking. Many people argue that learning a new language can make children struggle with their first language. However, this is not true. Studies show that learning a new language can actually improve your first language because it allows you to focus on the mechanics of the language. It can make you a better communicator, writer, and listener. Learning a second language can also improve your resume when applying for jobs in the future. According to Anna Lynn Kurtz in her article, college grads with foreign language skills will have better job opportunities. More and more employers are looking to hire people who speak multiple languages in order to broaden their clientele and participate in business internationally. Now that we have seen the need for students to learn a second language, let's look at the best way for this to happen. According to the article, Foreign language learning during childhood, it is best for children to begin learning their second language when they first begin talking while learning their first language. Your ability to retain a language diminishes over your lifetime. Some studies say this begins when a child goes through puberty, which would mean that learning a new language in middle or high school, like most schools in the U.S. require, is not very effective. This is due to the busyness of the brain during this time and on into adulthood. Children have a lot more time to devote to learning a new language as opposed to adults. In fact, a young child up to the age of 5 can retain up to 5 languages. This is why it is essential for children to begin learning their second language at a very young age. Now, I will tell you how you can get Spanish classes put into your school systems. Very few people are bi or multilingual in the United States, so students should learn a foreign language beginning in kindergarten. I have told you the need and benefits for learning a foreign language, and what you can do to make it possible for students to be required to learn a new language. Please contact your superintendents and principals of your schools. To get their names and contact information, you can go to education.ky.gov. When you reach the site, then you will click on School Directory. That will open a document that lists the leaders of all Kentucky schools and their contact information. In closing, I would like to say, gracias, shukran, danke, merci, tak, grazie, and thank you.